what we're going to do is show you what the golf swing looks like in slow motion. And we're going to go ahead and make a swing full speed so you can get a better idea of some of the positions we're trying to get in.